Advice on the date, and they must follow that advice. Can I please get a suggestion for a location that you would not normally have a date?
SeaWorld!
The suggestion is a freshman college dorm.
Yeah.
Stacy?
Yeah?
As your older senior college friend, I know that freshman year's time to get out there and date, do you think? And so, I thought, what a better place to put this date than in your own dorm?
I mean, that's where all the romance happens, right?
Yeah. Or, yeah. So, I thought that it would be great to, go down to the basement and play a game of pool.
Okay.
But, you know, take this tomato sauce. Because I think he likes it. Like, he really likes pasta and stuff, and I think it would be a great peace offering to start it out.
Okay, tomato sauce, it might stay in my white dress.
Then just don't open it.
I mean, you're really smart now. Thank you.
All right, Danny.
Who?
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 Yeah! All right. Well, I just set you up with the most romantic date ever.
Oh.
Okay. Dinner in the dorm, man.
Dinner in the dorm.
Girls love it when you come to them.
But it's better than the car.
Down the hall. She's getting you pasta.
Mm.
You gotta compliment what she's bringing you.
Oh, pasta goes with fish. Sorry.
Daddy!
Garlic bread!
You're right! Exactly! Yeah!
I don't have garlic bread.
It's okay, I got some in my cupboard.
Okay.
Alright. Anyway, just don't breathe on her. It's garlic bread. It's dang. And it'll happen.
In a bad way?
It's just down the stairs. Don't trip. Don't freak out. Let me get you breath.
Give me breath.
Hi.
Hi, I need breath bread.
You know, I'm gluten intolerant. That's the fad nowadays. I can't eat that.
I brought bread to crush it in front of you and impress you, because I hate gluten.
Hi, hi. I brought you tomato sauce.
Oh, wonderful.
Because it's red like love, I guess.
Here's the
thing. Do you want it?
I'm actually allergic to tomatoes, so.
Wow, that's awkward.
Yeah. It's only a slight allergy. I don't know, every single time I eat tomato, it's like when I eat everything, actually, like, I kind of, my stomach gets like full.
Yeah.
Why?
You should probably study that.
Oh, yeah.
That should be your major.
I'm gonna go get food that we can eat. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah, come study with me. You tell them that you have allergies.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
You can't suffer. I don't actually have an allergy. I just panicked.
Oh.
She didn't want the bread. I just wanted to seem cool. Thank you.
Oh, she didn't want the bread.
But yeah, I need advice.
Oh.
Can't go back now.
How are you gonna fix this? Think.
I don't know. What if we get married and I can never eat tomato sauce?
You have to switch to pesto. You're gonna have to switch to pesto. All right, I have some green paint and lots of paper. I can make shit pesto. That's all I got for you today.
Vote on vice professor.
Oh, right. I'll do that, yeah. Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Do that. your pesto, because you gotta eat spaghetti with something.
Okay, so Steve was wrong. My source is to not be trusted. I did not know he was allergic to tomatoes.
No.
What the heck?
It's okay, because he brought me something I was allergic to, too. It's like he knew me.
The glitter, the paper. Oh, here's my hot glue gun.
Again, I'm allergic to gluten.
You're not eating it. You're gluing it on the paper.
Fine.
Make some glue gun. Don't burn yourself with that.
I don't feel pain. Hi.
Hi.
I brought arts and crafts. Do you like arts and crafts?
Yeah, good, because I brought green paint. That's not pesto.
Well, okay.
I threw the paint.
You're so worldly wise. I just don't even know what to do with you.
I don't know what to do with myself either.
Like, I thought you're majoring in one of the STEM majors. I just don't even know.
No, what I really don't know what to do with my life. Like, I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what my major is. I don't know
what. I don't know what I'm doing either.
Jenny, we're the same.
We're the exact same person. I have to go for a second.
Oh.
Make a macaroni heart out of it and show him your look.
Because I have to play hard to get. That's how the gender binary works.
Brother to you.
Huh? Look at my blue